Ow! God damn it. Ah.
Hopefully you guys didn't hear that. Tell me if you can't hear the game audio or my own audio, because this game is audio is a little bit weird. Let's see, what else do I need? Let me grab a beer. All right, turn on the volume. Ooh, this is pretty bad on my monitor. Screen tearing everywhere. Son of a bitch. You guys can't hear the game audio, right? Okay, that's good. Last time I played Lollipop Chainsaw, I could barely hear myself. Oh, damn it. Unreal Engine, guys.
Come to me, Dante. If you can, I'll be waiting for you.
That is intentional, unless Unreal Engine is really broken on the Xbox 360. Wait, I heard something out here. Ah, crap, so I just missed it, huh?
good, brother?
Yeah, good.
What did he do to you, Virgil?
Dante, make your way to the east wing.
You're my favorite character.
Make your way to the west wing, or you'll find the main server room.
Good luck.
You too.
Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the east wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path. Virgil will take over the servers in the west wing. He'll clear the way for you.
Wow, looking at his monitor is really unbearable. I might have to use my TV. Hey, guy. Funny enough, this coat looks a lot like the one Nero wears. It kinda does. Well, the color and the reddish though. But yeah, the writing in this game is pretty bad. Now, where the fuck do I go? Oh my god. You know what, guys, hold on a second. I'm gonna use my TV. This is kind of unbearable. TFP, what are you talking about? The combat's not that hard or anything. Like, it's decent. Have you played Bayonetta at all either? What did you think of the demo then? Alright, this should be a little better.
Security going into the east wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked. So don't try to cross it just yet.
Then again, which Devil May Cry have you played?
Bingo.
Once clear, make your way into the east wing.
Oh god, the walking. There is no running in this game. Jeez.
Floor 87.
So only the demos, basically.
Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus.
Oh man, I don't care for new techniques anymore. Just use my shoddy.
So this is corporate hell.
I have a feeling I don't have to fight them. Ah, I think I do. Well, yeah, that's kind of the point. If you didn't have any time to recover, animations would look a little bit weird too. Oh god, get me out of here. Wait, was that... Is that what this room was dedicated for? Spiders? A room dedicated to spiders, great. Hopefully they're not wolf spiders. Because they would be a perfect fit for Devil May Cry. Ah, fine, let me jump higher. Okay, there's Sonic the Hedgehog. Okay, I'll agree with you there, TFP, about the pacing. With Devil May Cry 3's pacing is pretty good. It moves pretty quickly. Son of a bitch. Anything in here? Or is there room dedicated to spiders again? God damn it. All that for spiders. I am lost. It does, but I rarely use it. It's that's the dodge I have.
Right. No turning back.
Technically I think you can cancel all the whiffs. Yeah, you can. Except for attacks like this. Oh wait, you can. Never mind. But then again, the demo does feel a little different from compared to this one, the actual retail version. Oh God. Nah. Devil May Cry games are kind of like fighting games where you need to actually know combos and canceling. Except I played all of them without canceling. It's pretty kind of ironic, but. Oh man, I gotta scratch my head for a second. There we go. Oh, I did not know I can stop that by stabbing it. Yes, angelic and demon weapons. I fucking hate it in this game. Especially when they mix them up with 5 of them each. Oh god. The only way I was able to juggle them was basically throw this out, stun them, and then attack the enemies with the demonic weapon. And then switch back, obviously, and yeah. Oh god, and these things that looks like they belong in friggin' Deus Ex. Yellow triangles. Here we go. Angelic ones. If I hit the devil, no pun intended, the devil trigger on the Xbox controller, there are ghosts. When I hit the angel trigger, they appear. Now I should stop talking and maybe... Oh wait, maybe I can grapple up there. Sweet. Get back in that elevator. Also, this weapon is so overpowered. I think it's called the Arbiter. God damn it, I missed it. Yeah, Virgil, come on.
Just be careful you don't trigger the tampering mechanism.
Bingo. Bingo.
Not bingo.
Ah, that's bullshit.
Virgil, you must not let yourself get dragged into limbo, or you will lose your ability to hack the servers. If you are detected, it's all over.
Fuck off.
You know what? For once, I agree with you. I hate these ninja guys. Can't see. Oh shoot, that's not bad. Ebony and Ivory. No. God damn it, just die already. That's where I came from. Whoops. $2,000. Yeah, I barely use double trigger in this game.
Over here.
Here, you will rendezvous with Virgil.
Seems we underestimated Cat.
Health cross extends your life bar, which I only done once so far.
You once said you didn't give a shit.
Actually, a cross would be like anti-demonic.
Here, Dante, take this. I took it off a security guard. Might look like a taser in the real world, but it's a powerful demon weapon in Limbo.
Thanks.
I'd rather get a small one. They go up in price as well. Oh, a new weapon near the end of the game? Are you serious? And it's called Kablooey. Great. This is basically just the charging level of a friggin', what do you call it? The shotgun. Can I even kill him with this thing? Can't tell if he died or not. That was weird. At least they're useful against these guys. Also, the camera's janky in tight corridors. Ah. I don't like this limbo world. It seems really dumb. Well, everything in this game is practically dumb. Anything else on the walls? No? No? Oh, there's one. Fuck, did I miss something again? Oh man, the way they made Sparta look like how he was human is so... Sparta wearing vacation clothes is kind of a bit weird. And dumb at the same time. Apparently their father was enslaved, not really a hero. What am I missing? Great, I'm lost. Oh wait, door over here? Yes. Well, I'd rather be lost than having a hard lock. Not a hard lock, but apparently there was a glitch where I completed something, but it never opened up the path, so I had to restart the checkpoint. Oh, real. Goddamn Unreal Engine. It is, Rob, the best level design. Spiders! Limbo is so stupid. Not the game. I meant like being in Limbo. Dante, keep spinning, man. Keep spinning.
She was right. This is hell. Ah, much better.
At this point, you should see the main core, Dante. You have to break in somehow.
I never noticed that until you said it, Rob. Great. Now go to your buddies. Shut up! Shut up! Ah, oh, I hate fat asses. Come on, fatty. Dante, why did you put away your gun? I didn't tell you to. There we go. Yeah, every time he beats an enemy, it always closes up to Dante's face. Oh, not that fuck face again. Where's Ebony and Ivory? Oh god. You know what? I'll see if it checkpoints me at this battle or not. This dude is so annoying! You know what? Fuck it. Missed you, sucker. Oh god. Time for some great platforming, guys. Fuck. Jesus. God damn it. Okay, so I can't wait for it to actually level out. Do 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 do. Knock, knock, guys. Knock, fucking knock. Oh yeah, Microsoft, thanks for telling me now that I need to buy gold. Fuck that. Man, I really have no use for these anymore, the upgrades. Oh, maybe I'll power up the Kablooey. I'll remove one from... I don't use fireworks, not really.
Mundus's chamber is located at the top of the core. There, you will reunite with Virgil. Be careful. The souls of the damned are channeled through here.
Wow.
Don't get caught in the stream, whatever happens. Good luck, Dante. You're on your own from here.
Oh, I hate using that stupid dash thing. It's... Make it. That was so not worth it. Whoa, why did you change the camera like that all of a sudden? Is that it? Just for that one star? Really? That huge ass platform? Oh, not you. Alright, time to do a cheap way. Hey look, his uppercuts like Shoryuken. Ha, get it guys? Cause they're from Capcom? Street Fighter? Devil May Cry? Huh. Yeah. Is it? Holy crap, because I haven't played those... Well, I played DMC 3, but I don't think I ever used it, though. I won't lie about how I play Devil May Cry. I'm usually the person who's not in front of them unless I have the sword. Either that or I just shoot my way out of problems. Hands like this. Oh yeah, angelic weapon. Forgot about that. Guys, so much. I'll admit something about Devil May Cry 4. Even though I finished it like practically 100%, I rarely use most of Dante's weapons. Oh god, he killed me. Oh, thank god, I'm not the only one who thinks his weapons in DMC4 is ass. It was Rebellion and, Ebony and Ivory that I mostly used. Seems like they concentrated most on those two weapons in that game. Too bad we'll never get to see Virgil, not Virgil. Nero in that game, Nero in a game ever again. I just realized something, I have Kablooey. Which doesn't affect them. Also, the way they use the words that, like, anarchic is so stupid. Ah, fuck you, buddy. Look over here. Look over here. Also, this game seems to love its saws a lot. There's a lot of enemies with a lot of chainsaws, hacksaws. It's like someone has a saw fetish. Oh boy. Oh, camera, don't change on me. I hate when you do that. Whoops. Whoops. Yeah, I gotta remember, wrong button. What? Surprisingly, the game locks on by itself. Like, when I use the arbiter like this, without pointing to the direction, it just goes to the nearest enemy, or... Yeah, it goes to basically to the nearest enemy. It's alright, but I prefer to have a lock on, because... Ebony and Ivory is hard to aim. Especially with no lock on. So, it can go off to the nearest enemy that's probably... armored, and so it'll render this useless. Like, really useless. Probably a bad time to do that. Oh hell, stop asking me for gold. I'm not gonna use it. You gave me 3 for free and I've never used 1. I have to say the dumbest thing in this game is probably the boss fights. They're just so dumb. Like demon abortions. Oh hey, a key that I'll never use. Wait, this is not really where I'm supposed to go. Where the fuck am I going? You are right, his hair has a patch of white. Alright. Where am I supposed to go then? Alright, here's an example. Oh wait, he's glowing. Never mind. I'm only hitting the B button right now. It's basically automatic almost. Well, I'm not sure because I switched to easy, but when I played out of normal, it still did this. Also, platforming with these is a bitch. See what I mean? Because I rented it, I'm paying for my rental, and I'm gonna finish these fucking games. Split Second took me 5 hours to beat one level, so why not this? God, allergies are the worst. Be right back, need to put some eye drops on. Alright. Now my eyes are blurry. Wait, is this where I came across? Did I mention I have a shit memory, guys? I have a feeling I don't have to go. Oh, it's for a stupid gate. I'm not fucking going through that. Quickly. No, why did I do that? How close do I have to be? Time for some more angelic weapons. He's stuck there! Fat ass over here! Oh god, I think he's stuck there. You know, guys, it's really hard to hit his back if his back is faced against a fiery wall. Oh yeah, I forgot. It doesn't do forward. My bad. Oh, you're out. Finally. Oh, you kidding me? Don't give me Ninja Guy and him. No! Okay, this is why I need a lock on in this game. God damn it. God damn it. Trapped in my own attack. Great. I'm curious if I can actually do this. Ah, too bad. You know what? One more time. Let's see if we can actually get through it. Do 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 do. Yeah, it's too far. Finally, that shit's over with. Ah. Finally! This is gonna keep dragging on, huh?
You made it. You made quite the team. I'm stronger. I'm smarter. I'm better looking. Onus is behind the vault door. Let's not keep him waiting. And I got a bigger dick.
Har har har.
They must know we're coming.
Just as Cap predicted. So, what do we have to do here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in Limbo to overload the system so I can hijack the quantum encryption algorithms.
That's it.
I should have paid attention. Instead, I was shooting Virgil the whole time. Oh. All right. Now I have no fucking clue what I'm doing. I thought that would do something, but I guess not. This game is clearly a lot longer than I thought it would be. So,
if you want me to come in, I have to come in a little bit later. I'm currently not home right now. Oh yeah, it says operating system not found on the computer. And restart. Yeah. Yes. When the computer... Was the computer turned off when the power is pulled? Oh. So it won't allow you to try to get into safe mode or anything at all. So the okay, just to understand. We turn off the computer and turn it back on and keep hitting the F8 button. Yes. Keep pressing it until it gives you an option. If it doesn't, I think something bad really happened. You can stop pressing it now. I think it might be the hard drive might be dead. Yes. Like I said, I can check it out later, maybe 2 hours or something. I'll let you know if anything's with the computer. But
but I think that might be dead. Hopefully you had a backup. If 8 doesn't work, try F12. If it doesn't, then I think it's dead. It should be just start C. Okay, then
oh god, I'm not coming to work and not getting paid. Alright, I'm currently not home right now and currently also playing Devil May Cry DMC. What was I doing? I don't remember. It's those guys again. Oh fuck, I'm getting out of here. Ah, it's blocked. Sack of shit. Die. Damn it, why did I do that? Oh Hold on a second. God damn it. Stop texting me. Oh, I have to come in 2 hours to check that bullshit. If it doesn't work, then I'm in for a lot of unpaid work. All right. Seriously, what was I doing before? I think I'm supposed to be doing something about 4 tunnels. So, yeah.
That's one generator up and running.
Good. I'll reboot this server. Now, line up the power conduits with the corresponding server.
You know what? I should do that first. Before the game fucks me over again. And of course, the moon's all the way on the other side.
Done.
Repeat for all 4, we'll be set.
This is gonna be fun. I'll just go back to the cave where I came from. God damn it, I don't want to come into work. Worst part too, it's time and a half. Technically, I'm supposed to be paying double or a half more. Oh god. Oh god. I don't want to keep doing this. Where's my shoddy? Oh, they just keep on coming, huh? Oh, I forgot only Evan Ivory will work on those. Gotta be back by 7:30. Whoa, was there another platform down there? Oh boy.
That's two online, Virgil.
Good. Rebooting.
Shall I line it up?
You can. Or you can get the other generators online. Up to you.
Bitch. God damn it. Oh God.
Another in the bag.
Any problems?
No. I'll line them up later.
Oh no, not this bullshit battle. Alright, how did I do this before? Alright, I think I trapped this one with this weapon, then just keep using Arbiter over and over.
Thank you.
Oh, suddenly I'm depressed and annoying not to go back to work. What the fuck? Serious? No. Why would you want to use gold orb? Stop asking me. Seriously, why can't I select the first enemy that pops up first? It would be making it so much easier.
All done. Great. Here we go.
Okay, listen up. To pop this beast open, you will need to line up four conduits with their corresponding servers. Did you get that?
Line up all four. Got it.
Where'd you learn to do that?
What?
That computer stuff.
Hacking? Taught myself as a kid. Guess it gave me a sense of control.
Control? We never had that, did we?
No. I always felt that something was amiss, hidden from me.
So did I. It's like a burning feeling inside.
Exactly. Okay, we're in business. Truth would eventually out. I guess I checked that in. You?
Hear that, Rob? Virgil's a hacker.
Killing demons and getting laid. With the computer stuff, that sounds good too.
You know what you have to do. You lure him out. I close the hell gate with the Yamato. Then we go for the kill.
Any ideas how I draw him out?
We killed his unborn child. Get him rabid.
Got it.
But do not try and kill him. He is immortal until I shut down the hell gate.
Right.
This is it, Dante. We have to put our lives into each other's hands.
Yamato.
Without hesitation.
I don't know.
Brothers.
I thought it was Yamato. Yamato. If I, well. Yamato. Yamato. You're gonna have to ask a Japanese person about that one. Oops. Yamato. Yeah, that's what I've been saying too. Yamato. What do you want for a bunch of white people to sing Yamato? You know, you're gonna grab your Yamato.
Why did you kill my child? I will ask you again. Why did you kill my child?
Because you killed my mother.
So it was revenge.
No shit, Mundus.
More than that.
Oh.
It was for freedom.
Freedom? Now you seem to have all the freedom you need. The freedom to murder my heir.
I'm not talking about my freedom. I'm talking about mankind's.
Mankind? And what would mankind do with freedom, do you suppose?
Smoke pot.
Because when I arrived, they had it. And what do you think they did with it? They fought.
Oh, goddamn work. Sorry if I'm complaining about work. I just really do not want to go in.
What have you wanted? Besides violence, war, death.
Come on, Dante. Get him pissed.
You know what, Mendes? You're right. It wasn't for mankind, it was for revenge. I gotta tell you, killing your child like that, watching it explode into little wet chunks, hearing you scream like one of your little demon bitches, priceless.
Thing down.
Yamato seems a lot shorter in this version of Devil May Cry.
Okay, Dante?
You took your time.
You're welcome.
Foolishness, Dante. Foolishness.
To the eye!
At least he can teleport.
Good save. Look, he's showing cracks. Dante, you see that?
Yeah, I see it. He's still in there.
We need to get in there and kill him. Come on, let's go.
Why was his body in there?
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it.
So if we kill his body,
we kill Mundus.
That expression.
What have you done to him?
Oh yeah, I hook on it. What else do I do? This is not explaining a lot of things. Oh, they troll a lot of the a lot of the DMC players in this game. Yeah, but the writing is so childish in this game. Great, I think I have to use angelic weapons. Also, what's all this dubstep bullshit? Jesus! I'm starting to think the glaives are stronger. Even though they are piss weak. Ah, bullshit. Ah, fuck that one up. Haha. Yeah, I did not see that ring. How far the actual ending to this game actually is. Thank you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Say it. Ah, fuck, I might as well just do abilities. Yeah, that's not the end. Virgil's the last boss, I'm pretty sure. Which I think is actually almost now. I think this is the part where TFP said this is, it can be broken. She was kidnapped and tortured.
It means humans.
I thought we were fighting for freedom.
It was his freedom we were fighting for, not yours. Don't be so simplistic. Humans are frail. They're like children. They need protection. Not just from others, but from themselves. We... You and I have saved them.
You and I saved them?
Who else?
A human.
Cat was useful, but...
Useful?
Cat saved my life. Cat held out under torture to keep your existence a secret. Cat led us through the tower to Mundus's lair. We would have failed 20 times over if it weren't for her.
Listen. If you can't see the chaos that humans will cause... If you don't want the responsibility of protecting them, then stand aside.
Then stand aside.
I didn't help you destroy Mundus so that you could take his place.
I can't let you do this, Virgil. I can't let you stop me, brother. Stand aside.
Don't do this.
Virgil, please.
Stay out of this!
Where's
exactly what I was thinking too. This is not Virgil. This is not the power he wants. Also, watching him using an SMG was really weird. Whoa, camera, stop teleporting. I think they tried to make it that he's obsessed with another kind of power, like ruling power, not actual power. Oh my god, I can see him and, oh man, next Marvel vs. Capcom would be so disappointing.
Not too late.
Yes, it is.
Man, I hate the music in this game. It's so bad. Like, in the older Devil May Cry games, the music wasn't... It was cool, but it wasn't good either. This is just intolerable. Can I actually destroy his copy? Oh, no, I can't. Son of a bitch. So I was fighting him for nothing then.
Come on.
begging you. Please stop. For me.
Devil Trigger is so lame in this game.
Is under my protection now.
You've chosen the wrong side. You're not human, Dante. You never will be.
More grayish. I don't know. Unless this is how they're gonna pull off the white hair thing later on, if they make more of these games. I thought there was another boss battle with Virgil that was in a different place. Or is that DLC? DLC, I guess. Oh well, at least I'm done this game. I can drop it off in the mailbox. You have completed Devil May Cry. New mode unlocked, Son of Sparta, brand new remixed enemy setups, and just say it's a new difficulty level. New white hair Dante, access this, yeah. I think that's it. Man. I thought the fight with Virgil would be much more cool than that. Oh well. Anyways, thanks for watching. I finally finished it. Woohoo.